Doesn't look like it. It's what we call an invisible asteroid.